Tyson Guyke and Ashley Docking here for week 17 of The Box. The Calgary Roughnecks are headed to Vancouver to take on the Stealth at 10 p.m. on Saturday evening. Now, Vancouver, a big sigh of relief, taking down the powerhouse Colorado Mammoth, winning by just a single goal, but hey, getting the monkey off their back and getting that feel-good vibe back in the change room. It's a team that's faced a lot of adversity, and guess what? Not out of the postseason mathematically yet. The team they're chasing, Calgary, wouldn't this be a fun story to watch if they run the table?
Well, look, it would be a bit of a miracle, but I think that's a story that everyone can get behind and can cheer for. It's been a tough season for the Vancouver Stealth, no question about that. But like you said, they're not mathematically eliminated. Now they've got a game against the Calgary Roughnecks where they can inch even a little bit closer. And they've got some tough matchups to end the season, going up against Sask again.
Then Calgary, then Georgia.
Mm-hmm. It's not an easy end of the season, but that makes the storyline even better.
And winning without Logan Schuss in the lineup, I will add, so making their victory that much more impressive. For Calgary, we've seen their big three erupt, but on multiple occasions. Not really has there been a sustained time where it's been Westberg, Curtis Dixon, Dane Doby all doing damage in the same game. So it's nice that they have the luxury if one of their guys isn't firing on all cylinders, they have people to pick them up. But what about their secondary scoring? There's one guy in particular that's too big, literally, to not really have had a huge statistical impact this season.
I'm just not sure what's up with Tyler Digby right now. He's only got one goal this season. It actually came in the last game that the Roughnecks played against the Vancouver Stealth. He's got one goal, 11 assists this season, just 12 points in 8 games. And he hasn't scored any less than 58 points in a season.
Yep.
So this drop-off is tough to come up with a reason for.
Yeah.
It is. And Tyler Digby's got that size where he can be so dominant in front of the net, kind of down low on the crease. He's a great lacrosse player. I think he's got to be utilized a little bit more, but he needs to elevate his game. And this is someone that the Calgary Roughnecks have been missing this season.
Well, we'll see if they can get their secondary scoring, if Tyler Digby will have himself a game. Who knows? There's a lot of unanswered questions here for Calgary. This win would solidify their spot in the postseason. So this game, 10 p.m. in Langley, the Vancouver Stealth taking on the Calgary Roughnecks. You can see all of the action on NLL TV.